Hello and welcome to this video on using the magnification tool for an Android device. I'm currently using a Samsung Galaxy A53 mobile phone, but the magnification tool can be located in a similar way on other Android devices. The magnification tool is an Android accessibility feature that allows users to zoom in on their screen. To locate the tool, I begin on my home screen. I then swipe up with one finger to access my application screen. I then locate the Settings app, which is a white cog on a grey background, and click on that once. I scroll near the bottom of the screen and click on Accessibility. I click on Visibility Enhancements. I then scroll to the bottom and click on Magnification, and then click on the text that says magnification shortcut. Then toggle the button on the top to turn on the magnification shortcut. For the purpose of this video, I've got the shortcut triple tap screen enabled, meaning I'll open the magnification tool after tapping the screen 3 times in quick succession. So I'll now go back to my home screen by pressing the small square at the bottom middle of my screen once. And now I'll triple tap my screen. So the screen has now zoomed in to the area that I triple tapped. To move around the screen, I can hold 2 fingers on the screen and scroll around. To zoom in further, I can place 2 fingers on the screen and move them apart. To zoom back out, I can pinch on the screen with 2 fingers. Everything in the magnified area will still work as normal. So for example, I'll locate and click on the Play Store. Click on that once. The magnification tool automatically turns off when I open this app, so it can be accessed again by triple tapping the screen and turned off in the same way. So if I triple tap the screen and then turn it off again, and now I'll go back to my home screen by pressing on the small square in the bottom middle of the screen. I can also temporarily zoom in on the screen by triple tapping the screen but holding down my finger on the final tap. I'll demonstrate. So I've triple tapped the screen, but I've held down my finger on the final one. So I can now scroll around the screen in a zoomed in way. And then when I let go again, it will automatically turn off magnification. So I can also use a window zoom. That was a full screen zoom. So I'll demonstrate a window zoom now. So I'll turn on magnification by triple tapping the screen. Then click on the blue circle that appears in the bottom right once. And now a blue window has appeared, which offers a smaller magnification area that can be moved around the screen using 2 fingers. Apart from its smaller area, it works in the same way as the full screen zoom. I can zoom in and zoom out again, and everything underneath the window will still work. The size of the window can be adjusted by clicking once on the blue square in the bottom right hand corner of the window, and I can click on different magnifier sizes. So a smaller one, a bigger one, an even bigger one, and the full screen zoom. Okay, and to turn off magnification, I'll again triple tap the screen. Okay, so thank you for watching this video on the magnification tool for an Android device.